Now this is a 7th question. Find the dimension of the rectangle. Dimension what? Length and breadth is asking. With the maximum area, the rectangle of the maximum area, that can be inside median, circle of radius, straight centimeter. But given, radius r equal to 10 centimeters is given. Am I right? Now, let PR, radius can be known. Any point on the surface, r cos theta or r sin theta is a point. But r radius can be known. Then PR, 10 cos theta, 10 sin theta, be any point on the circle. As the word. Now, this is the question for you again. The diamonds are the rectangle with the maximum area. Now, you want to find the area of the triangle. Sorry, area of the rectangle. But length of the rectangle is what? Length of the rectangle. L equal to. Therefore, similarly, breadth of the rectangle. From the rectangle, you want to guess L and B. Actually, PR, sorry, 10 cos theta or 10 sin theta. This length is what? 10 cos theta. Length is the whole thing. That's why 2 times round. For 2 into 10 into cos theta. That is 20 cos theta. That's important. 20 cos theta. Here, this is x coordinate, y coordinate. Y coordinate, this is the length actually. This is the norm. The full length is what? 2 times. 20 sin theta. This is the length and breadth. Now, what is asking? Area of the rectangle is maximum. Area of the rectangle is asking. What is the formula? A equal to L into B is the formula. Which implies A equal to L is what? 20 cos theta into 20 sin theta. This can be as A of theta, the theta is important. Your 20 is there, 20 no change. If the 20 came as 10 into 2, that means this what? Cos theta into sin theta. What is the reason? No? 2 sin theta cos theta will be formed as what? Sin 2 theta. Here, 20 into 10, 200. This is called A of theta. This is the equation. Now directly you want to figure me, sin theta cos theta is there, theta is there, with respect to theta. By using UV formula, to avoid UV formula, the 2 sin cos is what? Sin theta, they are not UV formula. But only one comes here. But need not using UV formula. Now 200 into sin theta is the equation. Now let's use this. Differentiate one time. A dash of theta is equal to 200 is constant, sin 2 theta becomes. Cos 2 theta into 2 is 1. That's important. What do you mean? 400 into cos 2 theta. Again, differentiate. A double S of theta equal to 400 constant. Cos 2 theta becomes minus 2 sin 2 theta into 2 into 1. What do you mean? Minus 800 into sin 2 theta. Now, that's usual. The first derivative equal to 0. First derivative implies only cos 2 theta equal to 0. The 0 becomes cos 5 into 2. Cos n is 0. V1, theta only. Cos was cancelled. But theta equal to 5 into 4. Substitute when theta equal to 5 by 4, comma, A double dash of 5 by 4 is equal to. Substitute here minus 800 into sin. 2 into 5 by 4. Can't say no. Minus 800 into sin 5 is what? 1. Minus 800 means less than 0. It has local maximum. Therefore, the area is area of the rectangle is maximum. Is maximum. When, because area only find, no? That's the area of the rectangle is maximum when theta equal to pi by 4. Am I right? What is the same? Diamonds are asking, no? Therefore, length is equal to 20 into cos theta. Am I right? Cos theta. That is what? 20 into cos pi by 4. That is what 20 into 1 by root 2. Okay? Matlab into 2 divided by root 2. What is the answer? 20 root 2 by 2. That is 10 root 2. Similarly, breadth also 20 into sine theta. The same value, sine pi by 4. 20 into 1 by root 2. Again, the same value, root 10. 10. Therefore, dimensions of the rectangles are dimension of the simply dimensions are 10 root 2 centimeter. Right? We are ready centimeter means length of centimeter and 10 root 2 centimeter is the answer. Length of dimension, length of breadth is asking. When area maximum. Maximum is second derivative equal to negative. Automatically is coming. That's all. So form the equation. Here any point on the surface r cos theta comma r sin theta. R is already given. That's why 10 cos theta comma 10 sin theta. Then as usual. Length means this length over here 10 cos theta. The whole length is what? 2 times. Okay? Because this is diameter center. That's why 2 times. This length is what? The height, perpendicular height. 10 sin theta. Breadth means the whole length. Whole length height. That's why 2 into 10 sin theta. 20 centimeter. In this way, you want to guess length and breadth. That's very important. Now, this is the 8th question. Prove that among all the rectangles of a given perimeter, the square is the maximum area. Maximum is very important. The maximum area. You would find the area. The area of the rectangle is the maximum. That is given by you there. What is given? What is perimeter? Perimeter of the rectangle. That is P equal to the. What is the formula? 2 into x plus 1. Am I right? Divided by 2. P by 2 equal to x plus 1. From this, you will find the value of y. This is what. Now, what is asking? The area of the rectangle is asking. The area of the rectangle A equal to x into y. Am I right? Length into breadth. A of x is equal to x into y. Are we going on? B by 2 minus x. Now multiply bx by 2 minus x square. This is the equation. Because the given perimeter, perimeter is given. E is given. Now areas, you want to put areas maximum. Now give it one time. P by 2 into difference of x is 1 is 2x. Remember? Again, given same. Coming as of x is equal to the constant 0 minus 2 into 1, 1 minus 2. Remember? Now, the first derivative is equal to 0 implies B by 2 minus 2x is equal to 0. Minus 2x is equal to minus b by 2. Minus minus cancel. X is equal to b by 4. When x is equal to b by 4, comma, the second derivative of b by 4 equal to, the second derivative is only minus 2. No x will be. But we are less than 0. It has local maximum. Maximum means the area of the rectangle is maximum when x equal to what? B by 4. And y equal to what? Y already better. Y equal to b by 2 minus b by 4. Now 4 is LCM. 2p minus b by 4 plus b by 2. Am I right? So b by 4. Therefore, x equal to y equal to b by 4. Python, x value and y value be equal. Now, length and breadth will be equal to me. The rectangle becomes a square. Because you want to prove among all rectangles of the given perimeter of the perimeter, the square has the maximum area. The maximum area when it is a square. Now, x equal to y equal to both of them are equal. That's why it becomes a square. This is a square. Therefore, which is square. Therefore, rectangle becomes square. And this is square. But then this is square. Thus, this is square. It has a length and breadth will be equal. It is a square. Therefore, the square is x square. The square only. The square has maximum length. That is the answer. When it is given, you want to put the area is maximum when it is a square. That is the answer. Now listen here. Find the dimension of the largest rectangle that can be inscribed in a semicircle. This semicircle. The largest rectangle is there. One rectangle is this rectangle. Okay? Already you know this is the radius. R given. This theta already you know. What is the point? You know, radius R you know. R cos theta comma R sin theta is the point. Let V R cos theta comma R sin theta be any point on the semicircle. In the semicircle. Am I right? We want length and breadth. The length of the rectangle equal to length. L equal to A. And you know, any point R cos theta may this length R cos theta. Okay? The full length mean 2R cos theta. Then breadth of the rectangle. Breadth of the rectangle is what? B is equal to B equal to this only breadth no? R cos sin theta only. That's all. Nina continue to because only this length. The x coordinate, y coordinate. In the graph of the A, 2 comma 3 is what again? From here to here, 2 cm. From here to here, 3 cm. 2, 3. In this A, R cos theta, this is R cos theta, this is R sin theta. Total length, you know, length of length, full length, that's 2 R cos theta. But here only breadth, that's 2 sin theta only. Here, we not going to do this important. Because of semicircle. Now, area of the rectangle, what is the area of the rectangle. A equal to length into breadth. Am I correct? Equal length is what? 2 R cos theta. Here only R sin theta. R into R square. The remaining part is what? 2 cos theta into sin theta. R square into 2 sin cos. What is all the second formula? Sin 2 theta. This only A R theta. Because theta is more. Now as usual, differentiate one time, two time. Here is R theta equal to the R square is constant. This becomes cos 2 theta into 2 into 1. So 2 R square into cos 2 theta. Am I right? Again, differentiate. Double dash R theta equal to the 2 R square is constant into the cos of 2 theta minus sin 2 theta into 2 into 1. How much is it? Minus 4 R square into sin 2 theta is the double dash of theta. Then as usual, the first derivative equal to 0 implied. This is the first derivative. 2 R square cos 2 theta equal to 0. So cos 2 theta equal to 0. Cos 2 theta equal to cos 5 by 2. Cos cancel. So theta equal to 5 by 4. Substitute theta to 5 by 4 in the second derivative. The same thing only. When theta equal to 5 by 4, comma, double derivative of 5 by 4 equal to minus 4 R square into sin of 2 into 5 by 4. Cancel. So minus 4 R square into 1. Because of sin 5 by 2. This is less than 0. Okay? Less than 0. Okay? Less than 0 means? It is local maximum. It is local maximum. Am I right? Therefore, area of the rectangle is maximum when theta equal to pi by 4. What is asking? Dimension asking. Length of the breadth is asking. But length is what? 2r into cos theta. Am I right? 2r into cos pi by 4. Or 2r into 1 by 2. Am I right? The team book have to root into root 2. 1 root cancel. Or root 2r. Sense. Breadth equal what? Only r into sin theta. R into sin pi by 4. Now r into 1 by root 2. That's r by 2. Okay? Therefore, dimensions are root 2r and because r centimeter. So root 2r centimeter and r by root 2 centimeter. This is the answer. Length and breadth are same. Time is length and breadth are same. Before that, the area is equal to area is maximum. Previous question, the full circle. Here only semi circle. That's why need not matter it. That's very important. Now listen here. 10th question. 10th question. A manufacturer wants to design an open box. That's about open box. Having the square base and a surface area is 108 square centimeter. Determine the dimensions of the box for the maximum volume. You have to find the volume. The volume should be maximum when what is the dimension? That is asked. Let x, y be the dimensions of the box. The length, breadth, height, L, B, H. The base area is what? The base area is actually square. But side to side. X is square. Size of how many sides are? 4 sides are there. The size area is xy. This is actually rectangle shape. The base is square shape. Sides are rectangle shape. That's why length and breadth. 4 sides mean size area 4 and xy. This is an open box. The base area here, base area. Top and bottom, x square, x square. But here, open box, you know. Here, no base area. This is open actually. Only base area x is x square, sine 4 sine x by 4 x y. Now what is given? The surface area is given. Surface area of the box. What is given? 108 square centimeter is given. Which implies surface area meaning first area is what? 4 x y. Plus x square equal to 108. Am I right? Then 4xy is equal to 108 minus x square. We want y. 108 minus x square y. 4x. Am I right? This is actually y. From the surface area, you will find the value of y. This y. Now what is asking? The volume is maximum is asking you to find the volume of the box. Volume of the box. B equal to L into B into S. So, am I right? L is X. This is actually X. This way. X is X square. The way I'll be find out. 108 minus X square by 4X. 1X cancel. Am I right? Now, multiply 1 by 4 into 108 X minus X cube. This is actually V of X. This is equation. Am I right? Now as usual, you find that first derivative, second derivative, the same thing. Differentiate one time. V raise of x equal to 1 by 4 into 108, which is constant, 108 into 1 minus 3x square. Okay? Again, differentiate. V double raise of x equal to 104, 1 by 4 is constant, the 108 is 0 minus 3 into 2x. Okay? Now what do you mean? You cancel. So minus 3 by 2 is. Am I right? Now, the first derivative equal to 0 implies, what is the first derivative? 1 by 4 is there. 108 minus 3 x square equal to 0. Okay, 108 minus 3 x square equal to 0. So minus 3 x square equal to minus 108. Minus x cancel, 108 with 3, 3 is carry 6 times. X will plus or minus 6, already told you, x is plus 6 is possible, x equal to minus 6 is not possible. Am I right? Now, when x is equal to 6, comma, second derivative of 6 is equal to, the second derivative of minus 3 by 2 into 6. That is what? Minus 9. That is less than 0. It is local maximum. Yeah, second derivative. Therefore, the volume is, the volume of the box is maximum. Volume of the box is maximum when x is equal to 6 and y equal to what? For the equation, 108 minus 6 square by 4 into 6. Okay? Here 108 minus 36 by 22. Equal to what? 2, 72 by 22. Cancel? 3 times. Therefore, dimensions are. And then there, 6, comma, length 6, breadth 6, height is 3. In this way, these are said. Dimensions are length and the breadth. Length, breadth, which is what? Sorry, 6, 6, 3. This answer. And again, x, x, y, dimension. That's why x is 6, 6, 3. That is the answer. But you would find the equation, that's it, important work. Then after that, it's the same thing only. First derivative, second derivative. First derivative 0, you would find the x value. Usually, x is only positive value. Then substitute the x value in the second derivative, where the negative will come in maximum. Positive will come in minimum. But if here, where the question said, the volume of the box is maximum. But definitely second derivative negative will come, then only it is local maximum. Now, 11th question, the volume of a cylinder is given by the formula V equal to pi r squared h. Find the characteristics at the least values. The local maximum and the minimum is asking, both of us are asking of V volume if r plus h is equal to 6. For r plus h is 6 is given, okay, this is what? 6 minus r. Now, volume of the cylinder is what? Volume of a. Since there, V equal to pi r square is the formula. Am I right? So pi V equal to pi r square, that is what 6 minus. Now multiply pi constant. Am I right? 6 r square minus r cube. Here, where is this r? V of r. Am I right? V of x, here V of r. Not the same thing. Differentiate one time. Readers of r equal to pi is constant. Then 12 r minus 3 r square. Am I right? Again, differentiate. Read capital S of r equal to pi is constant. 12 into 1, 12 into 1 minus 3 into r square. Now, the 2 square, 2 r square is 2 r, 6 r. Now, as usual, now, first derivative equal to 0 implies this r equal to 0 implies 12 r minus 3 r square equal to 0. What is common? 3 common. Already pi is there. R also common. What is the limit? 4 r minus. Am I right? 4 r minus. Sorry. 4 minus r. Am I right? Now, product of this 2 term 0. 2 term 0. Either first term 0 or second term 0. R equal to 0, here R equal to 4. Okay? Now, both the values are suitable values. What is it? The maximum and minimum is asking, no, greatest value is asking. The R is what? Radius. Radius may be 0. Negative will not come. 0 is possible. Because what is it? Radius 0 means with radius 0. 0 radius, cone. That's all. Or cylinder. Or circle. This is a circle. What is the reason? The center with no radius. That means zero radius. Circle. That's all. That's why radius may be zero will come. No problem. Negative will not come. Negative is not possible. Zero is possible. Four also possible. When r equal to zero in second derivative of zero is equal to substitute pi into 12 minus 0, that is 12 pi. This is what? Control 0. It is local minimum. The whole local minimum value is substitute R equal to the given function is V of 0. Therefore, V of 0 is what? Substitute here. V of 0. R is 0. 0, 0. Pi into 0 minus 0 equal to 0. First case. Actually, case 1 actually, at R equal to 0. This is the first case. At R equal to 4. Second case, V double S of 4 is equal to pi into 12 minus 6 into 4. Am I correct? 12 minus 24. So minus 12 pi less than 0. It is local maximum. It is local maximum. Am I correct? Therefore, local, the maximum value is. Value is V of 4. So V of 4 is what? Substitute that 6 pi into R square. Substitute here, given substitute. Then let us know 6 into 4 square minus 3 into 4 into 4 for 3. Pi into 16, 16 into 6. What time is that? 36, 3, 96. Yes, 64. Now subtract 32 per unit. Now what is our thing? The greatest and the least values are, therefore, greatest and least values are left maximum of the result is 32 pi and 0. This is the answer. Greatest value, 32 pi, that's the maximum. Least value is minimum, 0. That is the answer. Then each place are given directly by the V of 1. Then that's also. Now this is the last question. Here is the question. A hollow cone, or cone is given. This is the cone is given. Is it here? The base rate is A. The height total is V actually. This only given. Now, is based on the table. Show that the volume of the largest cylinder that can be hidden underneath is 4 by 9 times the volume of the cone. Now, you will prove the volume of the largest cylinder. You will find the volume of the cylinder. That cylinder is local maximum. Then you want to prove volume of the cylinder is equal to 4 by 9 times volume of the cone. That is extra logical. Now this is only given. The largest cylinder means what? This is the largest cylinder. This cylinder, suppose. This cylinder. Am I correct? This cylinder. Now the total height is what? B. B are the given. Let us assume that the weight is the top of the cone, from the top of the cone to cylinder. Our remaining is what? V minus. Total height is V. Our assumption is weight is the distance from the top of the cone to cylinder is Y. Our remaining is what? This is the height of the cylinder V minus Y. Then our assumption X is the radius of the cylinder. The cone radius is what? A. The cone height is what? B. Am I correct? But our assumption is what? X be the radius of cylinder. Then Y be the distance from the top of the cone to cylinder. That's automatically the height of cylinder is B minus Y. This is our assumption and data. Very important. Now you want to prove volume of the cylinder is largest, then prove that 4 by 9 times volume of the cone. That's why you find the volume of the cylinder. Volume of the cylinder. What is the formula? V equal to pi r square x is the formula. V of x is equal to here pi pi only. R is what? That is x square. H is what? V minus y. Am I correct? V minus y. This is very important. This is the formula. From the diagram, This is actually what? Y. This is what? X. Height is what? B. Am I right? Total height is B. Here B values, Y. Red is X. The red is the code is A. Now, the values are involved in X and Y. B D only one value. That's why E. Now this is a triangle. This is a triangle. Am I right? The triangle. This length is Y. This is X. Total is what? B. The base is what? A. Am I right? Am I right? This is the one right arm triangle. This is our axis Y. It is red is X. Red is A. Code red is A already given. The B, height is already given. From this idea, we want Y. We find out the Y. Replace Y value. Then only we get X value. The V of X value involving only X. Am I right? First this is B. Replace Y in terms of X, then only the X. Now consider, this is the similar triangle. This is the arm common angle. This is 90 degree. That's why the above one triangle, then two triangle. Two triangles are similar triangle. Therefore, the corresponding sides are proportionately. Y by X is equal to B by A. We want Y. Bx by A. Am I right? From this idea, from this right arm similar triangle idea, you will find that value of Y, because Y base, total will be base A, will be ratio will be equal. From the side you will find the value of Y. Now 1 becomes V equal to pi x square into B minus Y is what? Vx by A. Now V of x is equal to the B is diagonal set 5B. The x square is what to be here. Of x square minus x cube by 3A. Am I right? This value is only X. Now, the previous idea. Difference one time. V raise of X is equal to 5B is constant with 2X minus 3X squared by A. Am I right? Again, difference it. V double raise of X is equal to again 5B is constant with 2 into 1, 2 minus 6X by A. Am I right? Now, the first derivative is equal to 0 implies. What is the first derivative? V by B, 2x minus 3x squared by A equal to 0. The 5 is corresponding 0. Now 2x will replace with 2x is common, but 2 minus 3x by A equal to 0. Say that x is equal to 0 and A minus 3x by A. So 2 minus 3x by A equal to 0. From this, minus 3x by A equal to minus 2 cancel. We get the answer 2a by 3 minus cancel. This is not possible. What is the reason? What is the reason? What is the reason? If it is x is 0 mean the cylinder will not come. Okay? Without radiation, the cylinder will not come. N square equal to the code, the cylinder will not come. That's why 0 double not possible. Now x is what? 2a by 3. Substitute 2a by 3 in second derivative. Already the answer is given the maximum. Whatever the negative answer will come. At x equal to 2a by 3, comma, b double dash of 2a by 3 is equal to substitute a, which is the second derivative. Am I right? 5b into here 2 minus 6 by a is. Am I right? Cancel. A cancel. 5b into 2 minus 4, 2 sub 4. That is 5b into minus 4. Anyway, less than 0. Therefore, it is local maximum. Therefore, the volume of the core, volume of the cylinder, sorry, volume of the cylinder is maximum when x is equal to 2a by 3. Am I right? Now suppose the x is equal to 2a by 3 in the volume of cylinder. This volume of cylinder is equal to 4 by 3 times volume of the core. You want to core. Am I right? This is the volume. Am I right? This is the volume now. Suppose here. Therefore, volume of the core is equal to volume of the cylinder is equal to 5b into x square 2a by 3 whole square minus 2a by 3 whole power 3 by a. Okay? 5b, the 4a square by 9. Here, 8 a cube by 27, only a is there, cancel. Okay? Now, what is common? 5a square is common. Now, 27 is LCM. 3 times 12 minus 8. Okay? Now, automatically, we get the answer 5a square b, 12 minus 8 is 4 by 27. Now, what you want to prove? 4 by 3, then I will say, what is the answer today? 4 by 9. 4 by 9 is the answer. 4 by 9. 4, then I will say, 9, then I will say, what is the answer? 1 by 3, 5 into a square b. 4 by 9 times, this is actually what? 1 by 3, 5 a square b is what? A is radius. In the code, a is radius, b is height. 1 by 3 pi r square x. That is the volume of the code formula. Here a is radius, b is height. 1 by 3 pi a square b is the formula for volume of the code. That is the answer. Volume of the code. Okay? The volume of the cylinder is equal to 4 by 9 times volume of the code. That is the answer. Moreover, the volume is maximum. That's important. You want to put volume is maximum, then the volume of cylinder becomes 4 by 9, volume of the code. That's the answer. You want to find out what's it?